Cut to the chase, your pretty face, search out of space, leaving no trace.
Time for everybody,
please.
My video for You and I, which is one of these songs on my up and coming double A side single. I always sound like I'm sort of selling it out in all good retail shops. The concept is very sort of reportage-y, as in it's like you just sort of catch me on a normal day, which is quite cool because actually I'm just doing things that I would normally do anyway. I've got new hair. Well, not it's my hair, but yeah, I've got a different colour. I've got to get into photos. Sorry. I had it in my car for about 2 months, and friends were sort of listening to it, going, "Oh, that's a great song," and it kind of grew on me really. And then when I got in the studio to sing it, I really identified with it. I actually burst into tears when the first time I sang it. It's just about being completely mad in love with someone, I think, and there's quite a desperate feel to it as well, because you can. My interpretation of it is. You know, that maybe the other person doesn't love you so much back, or maybe it's going wrong.
Can't get my head around you. Can't better be without you. Can't stop from thinking about you.
This single is a turning point in the sense that it's my own stuff, and even though I didn't write this one, I wrote the other one on the single, Don't Let Me Down. It's a double A side. And my album's come out, and I definitely feel like this is very much, you know, me. I feel like I'm perhaps sort of really coming to my own, you know, as a singer, and trying to make it as a singer now that the sort of pop idol fever slightly died down a bit. To get a number one is important, but you know, and to have 3 number ones is absolutely amazing. I would never have dreamt of having that. As long as they're, you know, well received and they do fairly well, then I'm very happy. But it doesn't mean to say I'm not striving for number ones, because I always have.
Moments to steal, so another day gets